This is your video cast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Fire danger is starting to increase a little bit because of gusty southwest winds coming out of Mexico. That's drier air. And what you see here shaded on the map is any area where the relative humidity is below 30%. And that combination spells problems with regard to burning. So keep that in mind. No red flag warnings out yet. Nothing official, but just heed the warning that it's not going to be best to try to burn outside. By Wednesday, it'll be hot before the rain moves in, and then the rain chances will increase by the second half of the day. Then heading into Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, does look like the rain ends and cooler air returns. Right in time for our 60th anniversary celebrations that are going on around town, the 60th anniversary, that is, of KMBC. Comfort Cast has it sticky on your Tuesday, getting pleasant on Wednesday after the rain. Thursday, very nice, and back down toward the refreshing category this upcoming Friday and Saturday. Here's your 7-day forecast. Windy on Tuesday and Wednesday and still hot. High temperature 96 degrees on Tuesday, 71 to 92 on Wednesday, with that chance of rain late in the day Wednesday, first portion of Thursday. Look at the high, cut back to 85 degrees on Thursday, 78 for a high on Friday, coming off a morning temperature of 59. Cool on Saturday morning with a high bouncing back to 80 degrees, 64 to 84 on Sunday. Another chance of showers and thunderstorms coming in late Sunday and into Monday as well. 40% chance on your late Wednesday into early on Thursday. Then it's a 30% likelihood. 20% builds to a 30% chance Sunday into Monday. And that is your video cast for the week at KMBC.com.